Jerusalem, those Jews, they were waiting for a very special Messiah to be born. Do you know the Jews celebrate a holiday? Somebody said it. What was it called? What was it called? Hanukkah, yes. And just like in Kwanzaa, they light candles. They have one candle that stands for God, and then they light 8 little candles. That's what they light. 8 little candles, 1 each day of the week, and they get presents on every